filed an open records request and learned Atlanta Public Schools spent $95,000 on one lunch for community leaders. Channel 2 consumer investigator Justin Gray now live in Midtown with this, with a look at where'd the money go. Justin.
Well, Justin, Atlanta school superintendent Lisa Herring maintains this was money well spent. She says she was, quote, vision casting to attract corporate donations. But still, it was $95,000 that went not to books or teachers, but to food and entertainment.
Yes, it is 2023.
No question, Atlanta Public Schools State of the District event was a sight to see. High tech, high energy. It was a very memorable lunch. It was also a very expensive lunch. Channel 2 Action News filed open records requests and found the total cost for Superintendent Lisa Herring's State of the District event was more than $95,000.
Makes me want to scream and shout, to be honest with you.
Food was one of the biggest costs, $39,000 in catering for the pan-seared salmon and decadent flourless chocolate cake for 300 people. That's $130 a plate. And instead of using an Atlanta school, gym, or theater, APS rented out the Illuminarium on the Beltline to the tune of more than $40,000. APS grad Akeem Williams has two sisters at Benjamin Mays High School.
First initial thought was, what about the teachers here in Atlanta that are already not making the most dollars? How are we supporting them?
Why couldn't you do that in a gymnasium or an auditorium? Obviously, APS has lots of buildings.
That's a great question. So first and foremost, what we were able to provide in casting the vision for 2036 doesn't exist within our schools and
APS Superintendent Dr. Lisa Herring says what she calls vision casting was a pitch to corporations and foundations, the start of a $15 million fundraising campaign. We caught up with her at Booker T. Washington High today as the Home Depot Foundation announced student scholarships.
Do you think those companies would donate less if they didn't get a $130 a plate lunch?
So I can't speak for companies to the extent of what they would do otherwise, but I can tell you what they've said. I can tell you that Apple is at the table.
But it wasn't just the room and the food. Those sparkly jackets the students are wearing, $4,700, along with thousands more for table centerpieces and flower arrangements. Dr. Herring says special funds like vending machines and teacher parking fees paid for it.
The state of the district was not utilizing taxpayer dollars, but fundraising dollars.
But those could have gone to the school too.
And again, the investment that we make because of state of the district allows for us to exponentially increase that.
Midtown High parent Meredith Bass does not buy that argument.
Why isn't that money going straight back into the school system? The teachers need it. The teachers open their pocketbooks for the basic supplies.
And Dr. Herring tells us the district also spent $56,000 in 2022 for that year's State of the District. But we checked around with other Metro Atlanta school districts. None say they spent money on an event like this. We also checked with the governor's office to see the cost for the State of the State address. That added up to just $7,500. That went to photographers and a teleprompter so he could read the speech. Again, a far cry from $95,000. Reporting live in Midtown Atlanta, Justin Gray, Channel 2 Action News.